Oh, you son of a bitch. Gotcha. I was expecting this running house if possible. Huh. Oh. They get bullet. So I thought I heard something. Oh, okay, now I got my light back. Okay, thank you very much. Yeah. A fuse? No, go away. How is he affecting the environment? I don't understand. No, 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 no. Is he affecting the fireman, but how is a AI affecting the fireman? Really? I'm being lost in my mind. Snap. Let me at your things. I want to rummage your things and take them. Fishy. My fishy. What we get out of that shit? Should we suppose? Yeah, but I'm too here for this far. Take my rubbish shit.
Start the attack now.
Oh my god. Holy shit. Yes. Oh, jeez. Come on, come on, come on. Yes.
Find a way to get inside before the drones come.
You don't have to tell me twice. Okay.
Hurry, Father! I can't hold it for long.
Wait!
What do you mean,
what?
Father?
What? Is that son? Holy shit, okay, this is Tormir. This is a Tormir kind of shit. Oh, this way. Machine gun. Fuck. What my memories are in here. My question was in here. Wait, lime mine? Oh my god. Me. Oh, okay. Okay.
It's ready. Come on.
I'll catch up. Go.
I just realized their voices has changed. So it has. What? Okay, that was the first one I took because I didn't know. I don't think our wife knows that we're happy with our son. Two more. Okay. Blow up. Do we have the weapon that we need to blow up? Okay. Oh, I see. There's a piece there, mother pa 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 pa. Oh, one more. Loading. Is this Ultra? Do we have a crossover of the Terminator and Ultron? Because when the Cryos was used in the Age of Ultron, he was building himself a body. So he was. Here you go. Oh. 247? No, 742. Oh my god. Uh-oh.
Unplug it. Find the cable for the cryo cell and cut it.
We're not meant to be here. Yeah, but do dee dee da 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 da. Guess, remember, never mess around with high power electricity. It can really kill you. Over here.
It's pulling me to the source. Find its memory chip.
The memory chip, if I did quit. Okay. Yeah, I give you the burn. Am I meant to be here? Yeah. Memory chip. I hate this puzzle. I don't wanna do this. Thank you. I don't wanna do this. I don't like it.
You will not stop me. I'll destroy every last human that defies the righteous rule of the higher intellect and all of the machines.
You're crazy. Yeah! Oh my god, you gotta
quick! Give me the device! I can stop him. On the device, complete the circuit!
You're not dying! Okay?
Oh my god.
Ah, okay, thank you. I see. Okay. Right. Okay, got it.
I won't be deprived. No!
No!
Oh, thank goodness. You made it.
Tina, my love. It's done. We're safe.
The mainframe is destroyed. Now, I want to tell you. Oh, no. My time is up. They're pulling me back to the future. Into a better future, I hope. Yes.
Hey, at least tell us your name.
Zach. Zach Keys. Father. Mom. I wasn't allowed to tell you, but now I can. You're going to be wonderful parents. Both of you. Farewell.
Zach, a great name for a baby boy.
Yeah, we better not mess it up then.
That was from another game for the Brave Giants. I actually enjoy these family mysteries. Like the first one, it was murder, and we were the detective. And the second one, and now this, we're a scientist. Who our wife is a secret agent, pregnant with our child, which our child comes back from the picture. I gotta say, it's not a bad game. I'm glad to be one of these people that actually plays and enjoys it. Like, there are good games out there. Don't be afraid to pick out whatever game you want to play. Like, you can play anything you want. I'm a chick, and I play a manly game. You don't see me complaining. Trust me, where I'm reaching. Anyway. Mid-chapter's done. Bonus to do. But you might see that next time. Who knows? Sorry, I'm sipping a lot, so like, bit up mucus inside of my throat and nose. But I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye.